In this video tutorial, I will show how to download and install free open source audio software Audacity in Windows 10 operating system. First, need to go into Google search bar and write down Audacity. Hit enter. You will see Audacity link. Click into go the Audacity website. From the download drop down menu, choose Windows. You will see automatically Audacity exe file started download bottom left corner into your screen. Open the file and run it. Yes. Choose English. Before that, I need to say other things. If you see it's not automatically download, so there is a few other options you can download it. Latest version of Audacity. So installer link below. So you need to download for 64 bit from this installer. I hope this will help who doesn't have Audacity download automatically into his or her operating system. I choose English over here, hit OK, then hit next. This is the information, setup information, hit next. This is where you need the destination location. From here, it's by default, hit next. Additional tasks, so I like desktop shortcut, so I choose it, it's by default. Hit install, just wait a few minutes. Hit next, finish. It's a very simple process to download and install this free software. Hit OK. So this is the Audacity interface, file, edit, select, view, transport, task, generate, effect, analyze, tools, helps. Just close the, you see Audacity is installed in my Windows 10 operating system. I hope this video will help you to how to download and install Audacity for Windows 10 operating system.